To wrap up today's talk, constants as modifiers prevent accidental modifications. Typecasts converts the value of a variable to another type. So particularly the object interpretation, which depends on the data type, is converted to another type. The typecasting can be implicit, it means it's done by the compiler. Typically between compatible types, it will not lose the values typically, but it may lead to a little bit of imprecision when you deal with floating point data. With explicit typecasts, we can convert anything from one interpretation to another interpretation as we like, but we have to be careful. Then we had our compound data types, where we talked about an array, which is an n elements of the same type. Then we had a structure, which are named members of possible different types grouped together as a new type. Then we had union, which is similar to a structure, but instead all these types share one memory location, so you can only store one of them. Then we had bit fields, which are named groups of individual bits, useful for network protocols and so forth. Then we had enumeration, which are named numbers and constants. And lastly, we had function pointers at a modular way to store and use a function. So I wish you a great week and see you soon for the next part of the lecture.